Guys, you know what I thought we would do? So I have to be in X mode right now for the first time ever up here, guys, because I'm freaking absolutely haired out of my pants right now. Yeah, this is pretty nuts. This next part's gonna be what I'm concerned about, this left turn. So we're in X mode and we're just gonna let her do all the work going down this. So yeah, let's see. Cause this is gonna be pretty steep, guys. This is gonna be pretty steep. I knew I should have not come up here, but I do anyway. Okay, this is just gonna suck. At least there's these huge snow berms, but there's this car down here, or at least it was right there. Watch downhill speed. See, brakes already locking up. Already. But now I'm not touching the brakes. I'm letting X mode do everything. Just trust X mode, Nick. Just trust it, dude. See, that car down there is just a moron right on the turn. Like, if some, like, dude, like, this is hard to freaking control, and I don't want anybody to get hit or killed. But look at this, dude. Oh, you know what? I don't know what's going on there, but I hope they're okay. I want to be like, hey, are you okay? And if they say yes, I'll be like, what the f*** are you doing? No, just kidding. Yeah, I haven't touched the gas or brakes. We're in X mode. No, it's not porn mode. It's Subaru's version of just something that seems pretty badass. All right, so X mode. Wow, guys. All right, now I can take it out of X mode, okay? I'm gonna take it out of X mode right now, because I don't need it. Holy moly, I can't believe that just was that awesome. Yeah, it takes you very slow, but my goodness, I'd rather be going slow like that than worried about issues. Dude, that was awesome, guys. We did X mode together. Well, cool. So at least I got to show you guys X mode on the Subaru, the Crosstrek, 2019 Crosstrek. And there is another hill, but we're not going to go that route. We're going to go straight ahead. Nope. Yep. There you go. All right, so we're gonna go straight ahead. We would make a left here typically, but we're gonna go straight ahead. So guys, this is Moon Ridge, parts of Moon Ridge, and I just want you guys to get a perspective of how beautiful it is. I'm gonna try to post this video while we're driving. So it's not gonna be 4K, I assure you. Oh man, look at this big snow plow. Holy plow. That's so cool, you guys. This is just so freaking beautiful. Thank you. What a dick. I'm waving to him saying thank you, and then I'm like making eye contact with him and he's still not like waving back. Dude, like, I don't know. That job just doesn't seem like it'd be a job where I'd be too bitter. Get to drive around in the deep snow, and I gotta get gas because we are. Guys, look at this. Look at completely empty, and completely empty. Uh-oh. So now's a good time for X mode. We're gonna do it one more time for this last little part.
X. Yeah. Now we're in X mode. Yes.
All right, X mode. Let's do this. Boom. X mode is kicking ass. All right, guys. Come on, X mode. I kind of hit the gas, and X mode said, no, you're gonna be slowing down now. Slow it down now. And I'm gonna get on that ride. Whoop. Yep, X mode's working out great, guys. Look at how much snow is up here. This is beautiful, guys. I haven't been able to do a drive like this in 2 years. We haven't had snow like this in a couple years. Oh, shit. We're sliding. That lady wasn't even paying attention. She's on her phone like I am. But did you guys see that for a second there? We were going sideways down this hill. Just not cool. But what's not even more cool is, yeah, I'm totally being a hypocrite right now, but seeing other people drive the way that person was, just a total boner. All right, guys, X mode's going off. And we are going back into drive. Now we're on McAllister. Kevin! All right, so peace out, guys. I'm gonna upload this video.